sa mundo ng boxing, iisang bagay ang lagi nating inaabang ang mangyari at yan nga ay ang knockout. Aminin natin na medyo nag-aalala tayo sa kahihinatnan ng nawalang malay na boksingero, kaso ika nga, it's a hurt business, walang personalan, trabaho lang. At sa videong ito mga pare koys, iisa-isahin natin ang mga naging knockout of the year winners sa sports ng boxing. Magandang araw mga boxing fans at welcome back sa Sports Manda. Kung bago ka pa lang sa akin channel, i-click mo ng subscribe button at ang notification bell para updated ka sa mga video uploads ng inyong lingkod. Taong 1922 nang simulan ng The Ring ang pamamahagi ng kanilang prestiyosong ring belt sa mga deserving boxers. Unang ang nakatanggap ng naturang award ay ang heavyweight champ na si Jack Dempsey at ang pangalawa naman ay ang Pinoy na si Francisco Villaruel Gilliedo o mas kilala sa pangalang Pancho Villa. Bagamat matagal nang namamahagi ng ring belt ang The Ring magazine, taong 1989 lamang nila sinimulan ang pamimigay ng parangal na Knockout of the Year. Narito ang mga Knockout of the Year award winners mula taong 1989 hanggang 2000.
Sambu Kalembe has had 50 prize fights in his professional career. 46 wins, 3 losses, 1 draw. In Port Iowa and has been his advisor ever since. And there is the record, 32 wins, no losses.
They're even having a hard time bringing these guys together for these pre-fight instructions.
Shake hands, good luck.
Middle of the ring.
Now it means something. And down goes Sambu Kalembe after a major league left inside by Nunn. And Michael Nunn answers a lot of doubters about his punching power. Action or looking to do any serious damage. And then this.
And you know what people are talking about because it was a one punch knockout.
The winner, Michael, second to
See, both fighters are in the ring. Let's take a look at the numbers. Mugabe, 8 years the senior of Terry Norris, and that's a hard 154 for John Mugabe.
Socket was fractured, he says, by a thumb, and he quit. After taking a year off, John Mugabe has scored 12 straight KOs, but against mediocre opposition, and he also wants to reestablish his credibility. He wants to prove that his loss to Jackson was a fluke.
Just your chin. I don't think you could have picked a better opponent than Terry's picked today in John Mugabe.
Still, unless it is the final round. There's the bell for the beginning of round one. Dance and box and use his skills as much as he can.
Good left for Norris. Mugabe is staggered. John Mugabe goes down. He is up and on Queer Street. Oh, this crowd is stunned. John Mugabe has. Can he hang on? Terry Norris closing in on Mugabe
and knocked out in round one, Dan.
Oh, and that right from Norris. You saw it stiff in the leg to Mugabe. And John Mugabe is helpless. Number of years. Oh, and that right from Terry Norris. And John Mugabe finishes it here in round one. Terry Norris, the new WBC Super Welterweight Champion.
Nå skiller det bare ett poeng på mitt papir. 86 mot 80. Rundt kroppen, Sita treffer igjen med en høyre sving. Og så går Kenny McKinnon til siden.
Han går ned. Han holder på at åka dit. Og sydafrikanen stormer framåt. Men Sita er på gang. Jeg har kjent av at han har legat under på poeng. Og så bra han har hentet opp det her. Fattar inte att han hade denna styrka.
Presset bakover av den lite mindre boxern. Lite kortare boxern. Och Sita körer på så
fort. Svårt att nu freda sig mot världsmästaren.
Nu är alltså Sita så desperat att han kan fort gå på och göra något fel. Han brukar så mycket kraft att bli.
Efter en fruktansvärt tuffa match som har genomgått hela vägen. Ja, det är magnifikt. Och så träffar då en Sita med höger. Och så träffar McKinney. Räkningen är på.
Och Steve Smoker är nästan desperat där han täller över den Sita. Och här kommer alltså. Så ligger då han lade med en höre, en kort höre. Rätt på käven. Vi fryktet jo litt grann dette her i at jeg nevnte det.
フィリピンからやってきました。20歳のサウスポー、WBAジュニアウェルター級第6位、モーリス。このベローカルさんが両選手を集めて試合前の注意を与えます。沼田さん、両選手で表情をご覧になって、両方ともね、資料を尽くして戦ってるから気持ちがいい、見てて。
平中選手でした、人というのは花開く時があるんでしょうね。あの、それはまあ、そればっかり。さあ、残すところ、チャンキオンダン、チャンキオンダン、左をもらった。さあ、カウントが入る、カウントが入る、立ち上がっている、立ち上がっている。さあ、残りはまだ1分以上あるが、展開してきた、平中。一瞬のパンチで決まりました。
日本ボクシング・コミッショナーより新チャンピオン、モーリス・イーストにリン・ペイ賞が授与されました。クリーンファイト、プロテクトヨーセルフ、アットタイム。エニクエスチョンズフォーム、チャンピオン、レッツゲットイットオン。ビル・スウェイン、ジャストインフォームズ、ダッツ、ダッツ、ワン、ポイント、デダクション。クローズファイト、ライク、ディス、ボビー、ダッツ、ア、ビッグ、ペナルティ。
I think it's a bad rule. I really do. And you know, it's
you know that neutralized the round because McClellan has taken that round, so you take a point away from him.
Again, you see him dig that right hand to the body.
Very difficult to catch is Gerald McClellan. Quite elusive.
Low blow.
Down south.
Another one.
And
yeah, and it was two in a row. It wasn't just one. And so now,
as he goes upstairs, no chance of south of oh! there.
Julie got a winner right here.
Down goes Jackson. A left
right this minute.
And there's a minute left to go. Can McClellan finish him off? He's down again.
Gonna make this. Julian Jackson doesn't
it's all over. Said.
It's over.
Bill Slade has stopped the fight.
I think he's gonna put it out. Now let's watch what happens.
Here you come again.
Right.
Straight right hand down the pipe. And it was Birdie a lead right hand. Finishing it off with the left hand.
And by this time it was academic because Julian was gone. That's it. Right there is the end of that.
Again, his legs weren't under him, and his head.
The winner by way of technical knockout, the G-Man,
George. All right, Michael, George, we went over the rules in the dressing room, and bear one thing in mind. I'm the boss man in here. Take hands, good luck. Wipe the water, wipe the water.
Quattro libbre che è il limite della categoria 69 e 700, 55 vittorioso record. Questo è Carl Daniels che ha un record di 35 vittorie e una sola sconfitta. La sconfitta l'ha subita contro Terry Norris, pugile che è stato avversario del nostro Gianfranco Rosi nell'incontro di Perugia, che poi ha avuto tutta quella coda di squalifiche. Più dritti i colpi di Daniels. Poi sinistro, il sinistro, e sono più dritti, fanno più male. Contech, le immagini vi giungono in diretta dallo Spectrum di... Oh, il sinistro di Vasquez, colpo di scena, non ce la fa ed è KO, colpo di scena. Ecco il sinistro, Ecco qui sinistro, guardate come cade. Ecco sinistro. Ufficiale, 34 secondi nella undicesima ripresa. Giulio Cesar Vasquez.
His record stands at 46 wins, 7 losses and 3 draws with 35 wins coming by way of knockout. Record includes 33 wins, only 1 defeat, 1 draw and 25 big wins coming by way of knockout.
Be my command at all times. Any questions? Touch gloves. Come on, touch.
Round 11 is exactly what has been happening. Well, we enter the championship, so his chance to win his third world title and take it back to him if it goes that long. Oh, look out!
Referee finally steps in between them. You watch this. I'm sorry, this is the first knockdown into the ropes at the very end. Rojas not moving, he's getting hit, he's getting hammered on. Referee steps in and one more shot. He stepped in maybe one punch too late.
He is the winner by way of technical knockout, Wilfredo Vasquez.
And as you can see, they weighed in at 130. They were utterly dried out. I mean, absolutely gaunt. Tonight, Gatti steps on the scales at 146.
Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, 44 victories with only 3 losses. He has 23 knockouts to his credit. Coming out of the blue corner, he has 28 victories, 23 by knockout with only 1 loss. Arturo Andergatti.
At all times, obey my commands at all times. Give me a nice clean one. May the best man win. Touch up. Good luck to both of us.
Power shots in that round to from this bout.
And Ruelas has come out.
He should go down to O'Keefe's more. Oh, good.
Battle of uppercuts. Both men landing. Big uppercut shots.
The game has a mouse over his left eye, under his left eye now. That left uppercut is a vicious weapon for him.
But look at that.
Oh, there are.
Low blow by Gatti. Estevez says keep him up. Right hand lands over the top.
Oh,
out goes Willis. And a swollen Gabrielis gets up. And Estevez says no more. Gatti.
Left hook, I think, is what ended it. Right
yep,
there.
You're right.
Right there, and that was all she wrote. It really what weakened Gabriel Reales. And then it was just a matter of time before Arturo caught him with a big shot.
The winner by knockout victory, and Arturo Andergatti.
Hill with a 2-inch listed height advantage. They weighed in at an agreed upon limit of 177.5 pounds.
Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he has an outstanding record consisting of 43 victories with 20 knockouts and only 2 losses. Virgil Quicksilver Hill. And across the ring in the red corner, also has an outstanding professional record, 30 knockouts in his 35 victories, with the only blemish coming by way of a controversial disqualification. Roy Jones Jr.
I want you to listen to my commands at all times. Protect yourselves at all times. Touch gloves, come out, fight. Good luck to both of y'all.
It's last week, inside linebacker. Here comes Hill to begin round 4.
I will open Hill's chair.
Boom! Right to the body, down.
Unheard of! Unheard of!
Again!
And Steinbinder,
unheard of!
The fight.
Well, it was just a sudden shot. Underneath the jab, Virgil Hill had been seeing Roy throw the punch, throw the right hand over the jab. This time he elected to...
The winner by knockout victory, Jones Jr.
And just as Harris gives up a lot of size and weight to Lewis, so too will he be giving it up here. An 8-year age advantage for Harris.
First, in the red corner to my left,
16 victories, 9 defeats, 2 draws, Maurice Mobetta Harris. In the blue corner, 21 victories, no defeats, 1 draw, and 17 wins coming by way of knockout, Derek Jefferson.
Protect yourself at all times and respect the bell. Touch him up. Touch him up. Thank you. Fight.
Limiting the opportunities for a great light heavyweight champion, Harris has been slightly the more accurate punch. Down somewhat. Big weapon for him if he got it going. Oh. Box behind it. But Jefferson ended that with his power punches early. And now,
baby, he made the count, baby. He made the count. Stay on his feet.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, what a left hook shot.
That got that from round one. And once the fight got late and it got slow in the fight, you knew he would catch Maurice again with that left hook.
He went to the body when nothing else was open, and that left hook was just good night.
And that left hook is a weapon.
A big weapon.
The winner by a knockout and still undefeated, Derek Jefferson!
Entering the ring wearing red, gold, and green trunks with a fine record of 19 wins, only one defeat. He has 11 wins coming by way of knockout, Ben Wondertucky! Fighting out of the red corner, this 10-round special attraction. His record, 32 wins, 1 loss, with 24 wins coming by way of knockout, Roberto Grandpa Garcia.
Restroom, I want to caution you again. Obey my commands at all times. Any questions? Shake hands, good luck.
His interpreter, Michael Tetta, has not been allowed up by the Nevada State Athletic Commission because you can only have so many people up there. So he sits back.
I know he doesn't understand that much English, but he understands boxing.
Oh, what a shot down to Garcia! It's over! What a dramatic turnaround! Ben Tacky, one punch to the fight, with one punch, ends it!
Oh, the knockout. But here comes the left hook right there on the inside. It was a beautiful inside left hook, and I believe Garcia never saw it. Bendy crouches, and he comes right across with it. Oh, good
wow,
form.
What a perfect.
Right inside Garcia's right hand. I guarantee you he never saw that punch.
He's the winner by way of technical knockout, Ben Wondertucky.
Ito lamang po ang hatid ng Sports Manda sa inyo at abangan ang part 2 ng Knockout of the Year Highlights. Bueno, maraming salamat sa inyong panonood at God bless.